Guys, here we have a special set of headphones, True Wireless, manufactured by Final, this excellent Japanese company that makes great headphones. The name of this product is Evangelium. It's inspired by a series, a movie that is very popular in Japan, Evangelium, as you see there, 2020, and it's an animation series and movie as well. So the product name is F1EVAT-W01, Bluetooth 5.0. The chipset inside is from Qualcomm, so we have SBC, AAC, Qualcomm aptX, of course, and all the other features, 6 hours of battery, 63 including the case, 4 hours charging time. And so the specs are excellent here. This is a collector's item. This is for the animation series Evangelion from Japan. So, but the good thing here is that this brand, Final, that make these phones, headphones, True Wireless headphones. So, very nice, they look very nice. The Qualcomm aptX there. So we're gonna open the box to see what's going on inside. So first of all, we receive the notice in Japanese because these headphones are not available in Europe yet. Final is getting ready to introduce its first global models for True Wireless, but this is a good exercise for them. So this is the case. You see the design. It matches with the series Evangelium. And here we have another box, probably are the cables here and the ear tips. So we're gonna open this as well. Here we see the ear type E Edge style series. So let's open this small package here. And we discover a lot of pairs of silicone or, you know, this regular for different size ear tips. What else we have here? Okay, we have in black color the USB type C for charging. Regular business, all the True Wireless headphones, they have this kind of accessories these days. So we have three models, 1, 2, and 6. Here are some instructions how to, in Japanese, again, how to install, how to pair, how to use this nice collector's item headphones. And we're gonna open the small, not the small, you see, totally Japanese in purple. Comes different colors, pink, yellow, or orange. So here are the, you see how beautiful they are. This is the model 01. It's big. Contactors for the charging. Battery is very good here, it lasts a lot of hours. And here are the buds, this Evangelium buds. So LED is flashing here. There is a push button on the surface here, a push button, not touch, just you have to push to press it, the button, in order to get started. And if we remove this small ear tips, we discover the output of the sound, which is that, you see the diameter of the port. So Hara is a brand, I think, that produces this, the Evangelium series and movies. So this is, this headphones for the Japanese is a must-have product. But the good thing, as I said, is the manufacturer of these earbuds, which is Final. Final, it's an excellent brand of headphones from Japan, with very expensive and very high-end sounding. So I like this purple color. They look good on the ear. So we connect these earbuds with this Galaxy Z Fold 2, the new smart phone from Samsung. As you see here, we have the indication EVAW01, right and left is connected. Now it's the right connected. I'm gonna do the same for the left. So if you press the buttons, you listen messages in Japanese. So you can have the left or the right as a master one and the other as a slave. This is the kind of connection. Now have the left as master. The sound is very good, very good. And I like this cartoonistic, this voice that in Japanese, a female voice that gives instructions what to do. I don't understand, they're in Japanese, but it's very funny. It's very nice. So these are the Evangelium 01 from Final Company. Beautiful, nice for the fans of the Evangelion movie, the Japanese series. Thanks for watching.